Meanwhile, the president has decided on a response to the drone attack that killed three U.S. troops in Jordan. A U.S. official tells ABC News the response will be carried out over the course of several days and that we'll deliberate strikes on facilities that enable those attacks. White House officials say that President Biden has spoken to the families of those fallen soldiers and he will attend the dignified transfer on Friday when their bodies arrive back on U.S. soil.